I'm really grateful for the opportunity to have John Bryan, John Pat's name, that like I can, to be a professor with the endowment. That's a privilege.
We are excited that Biao Chen was selected as the John E. and Patricia A. Breyer Endowed Professor. Biao reflects John Breyer's commitment to research and innovative applications. He is leading our Air Orange student team in the DARPA Shared Spectrum Challenge, which tackles fundamental electrical engineering challenges at the national level.
He's a leader, but he also wants to involve in the whole team. He can illustrate a very complicated concept in a very straightforward way, such that everyone can understand. The way he group us together is to help us find our strongest part, and also help us to find our interest.
To be part of this, try to make some kind of paradigm change of how people actually run the wireless system, that is very cool. Knowing we have the university as well as all the donors out back, and that definitely make it somewhat less stressful. Having the honor of being a John Breyer professor is really a privilege, but then actually to get to see him and meet him, and he's still going strong, he's still running his company like he's only 20 or 30 or startup, and that mentality, so that's quite inspiring.